those poor folks.
What do you mean?
You know Maynard's wife and child are dying. Well,
I know they was poorly, but they see a doctor.
Don't believe in them. Hands of us believe in the herbs and the Lord to help them. Besides, they couldn't afford one even if they believed in
them. Yeah. That's a damn shame.
Your favorite witch doctor. You've been placing orders again?
Granny! Granny Godfrey! Out at McCloud!
Bet your granny's been over talking to old man Vernon's ghost.
Oh, she ain't been talking to no ghost. Ain't no such thing.
Who do you think she's been talking to?
Maybe she's got a bow.
Well, I believe in ghosts.
Sugar, you got more superstitions than Scotty Dog's got ticks.
Good morning, Granny.
Morning.
Morning.
On my way to the Hensley Cottage. Stopped by to bring you my specialty.
How is Maynard's wife and child?
A little peaky, but they'll come through. Gonna make them some of Granny's revitalizing tea. Want to buy a lucky rabbit's foot?
No, thank you, Granny. We got rabbits hopping around the barn twice as lucky as them.
Well, I expect I'd best be going.
You need a ride.
If you don't mind.
Bernice? Excuse us, Grant.
Sugar, I don't have time to take her over there. I have chores to do. I would like to get some lunch.
Drive her over there. Besides, you could help poor old Maynard. His people worked hard for Daddy all those years.
Yes, ma'am.
Are you the doctor?
Mr. McCloud from the dairy farm.
Hey, old man.
Will you get Mr. McCloud to take Ronald to the doctor?
Doctor's the devil's doing. The Lord intended for the mountains to cure us.
Everett! Boil me some water!
Thank you.
get them tortured up in no time. Took down. But Granny's gonna make him better. Granny's always tended to us. She was Opal's granny woman.
I'm gonna try to feed one to live. Why don't you go to rest a little bit? Needs a doctor.
Soon you'll be able to nurse her back to health.
Opal, you do what Granny says.
She ain't ever gonna eat. Please.
Keep y'all.
Come on to bed. That boy's been coming up here about 2 or 3 times a day.
Mister, you either got to choose between doing something and doing nothing. You do something.
Scared hell out of me. I just came to tell you all the cows been herded.
Thank you.
All right. Everett, where are you going? Everett!
Athena, ain't ya? I see all ghosts.
Lester! Come on with me, boy. I need your help.
For why?
Fetch a couple of shovels. I'm gonna get your crowbar.
Where are we going?
To the cemetery.
Everett, I don't think we should do this. You know he'll come back up here. And if we don't do it,
Opal will come back up here. Dig.
Dig!
What the hell are y'all doing?
Leave it. casket.
What the hell y'all doing?
Come on, Everett, let's go. Hope will come to me, Maynard. We got to open this coffin.
Get out of my family's grave, you sons of bitches!
Everett, come on, let's go. I ain't leaving this hole until I open this box.
Lester, you get him out of here, I'll shoot you too!
We're leaving. Come on, Everett.
I ain't leaving.
Everett, you get out of my wife's grave, or you're a dead man.
I'm gonna do what I got to do, boy. You do what you got to do.
Everett McCloud?
Yeah.
Will you help me raise my family?
We'll help you, son. You'll be proud.
Let's cover her up, Lester. I expect she'll rest now.